Does everybody have enough water to get the ball down? Yeah, okay.
Good morning. We just got camp packed up and we haven't even eaten breakfast yet, which is good, because then as soon as we eat breakfast, we have a little less to do. The sun's coming out, the skies are clear. Good day ahead of us.
We're looking at Bobby one last time.
Oh.
All right.
Hey guys, let's get in a straight line because Steel's trying to get us a picture.
Yeah, so we gotta look like we know what we're doing.
Yeah, hold on, Alex.
Quick stop in Baldy Town.
Anybody not ready?
Yeah, we were looking through the telescope.
Or what boat do you have?
Zip poppers?
I like it. I like it a lot.
What part?
Where they drill in the game
like
part.
You do with the horns and...
However. Okay, listen, come here guys. Come here. Listen, no, you gotta listen. You gotta listen first.
Open your
I will
first.
Offer you the same thing that I offered Mr. Bernard the other day.
If you'd like to be here,
all you have to do is admit that we're a more enjoyable, better crew.
What are you gonna do? Forcibly remove us?
No. Right underneath my leg.
Oh, get back to your molehill. Just got to Head of Dean. We'll be here till tomorrow. Looks like we're gonna skip the program from here. It's a challenge course. And we've been doing that the entire way here. Stepping over rivers and making bridges.
Camp Head of Dean, Philmont Scout Ranch. I see a turkey. I'm gonna go chase it. Let's go.
I will call you by, whisper my phone. For the secrets I'll tell you are yours, ears alone.